Hi, everybody. Big welcome to you all to Manchester, to the Etihad Stadium. And it's Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. And today, it's Manchester City against West Ham United. We'll see what Manchester City are made of.
Well, after a win and a draw for this side, strong favourites to win the title. They get 3 points today, and what a solid beginning it's been.
Manchester City, last time out, they were away from home. They drew against Stoke City.
Yeah, arguably the better team in that 1-1 draw. And I think they'll be the better team here. Number 22,
Gael Clichet. Kevin De Bruyne, a wide range of skills, an attacking midfield player, off the front, wide areas, got plenty of goals in him.
No, I'd expect him to be at the centre of things today because he can go both ways. He's so hard to beat.
Manchester City's lineup today. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Kurt Zouma in central defence. Raheem Sterling starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Big reshuffle from the manager for West Ham United. Adrian starts in goal. Jose Font starts with James Collins in central defence. Andy Carroll is the main striker today. Well, it was here, of course, where Manchester City won the Premier League for the first time in circumstances that somebody said, you'll never see anything like it again. And that Sergio Aguero goal, I guess, will be one of the moments. It'll be hard to top that, whatever happens in the future of the stadium.
Well, it will. Hard to top the commentary as well, Martin, on that day. But, yeah, one of the most amazing moments, the most amazing.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. He's got support here. And in he goes with the tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Arbeloa. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Keeper's ball. Gets his foot in there. Now the shot! What a fine save! Manchester City get given the corner here. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Oh, so close. It's hit the crossbar. It's a very good interception. This could be a chance. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Still early days here for the new manager, third competitive game. They drew the second one.
Yeah, and I think everybody is slowly getting to know each other. It's never an immediate thing, or quite often it isn't with managers. So he'll be hoping for better things here.
Here's the chance.
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
Comes in with a tackle.
Obiang.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though.
Victor Moses.
Won it back with an interception. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Runner! Terrific stop.
Manchester City have a corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Got the tackle in. Lanzini. Arbeloa. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Javier Pastore. Here's Sterling. He's coming forward with some danger. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. And it will be their throw.
What we've got here, Alan, is the away team. A little dip in form, two defeats in a row.
Well, it's kind of one that you can endure during the course of a season, but you just want to make sure it doesn't go on for too long.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Andy Carroll trying to find a way through here, probing away. Carroll! Well, he won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is, well, horrendous.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Obiang. Gresswell. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Well, this is how this team can play. The players haven't put the ball out, they're playing on, but the referee said no, he's worried about the player, and he stopped the game.
Coming off the pitch, number five, Arbeloa. Coming onto the pitch, number two.
Injuries are an occupational hazard, but you always feel sorry for a player who's picked up a knock. He's got to go off, but it's a chance for the substitute.
Yeah, it is. This is the... This is where a strong bench comes into it, increasingly so these days, and they have got a strong bench here.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Here's Kompany. Here's Sterling. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Manchester City are on the attack now. He's got it away. Corner now for Manchester City. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. So it's half time, and we're still waiting. three changes all at the same time. It's quite a drastic decision from the manager.
Start of the second half for you.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, they're in a good position here. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Tries to punch it away.
Good passing here.
And here's the shot. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball.
Got the tackle in. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
Put them in front. There's the goal to put them in front. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal.
Here's Font.
Obiang. Feghouli being moved around nicely here with this passing game. A transfer that we've heard about today, it's Mesut Ozil. Alan Smith, tell us your thoughts. Ozil has moved to Barcelona.
Well, having spent around 65 million, I think they've invested in good potential in a player that can only get better for me.
He's made the save. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Bruma.
Jota! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. In comes the challenge.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Clichy. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Gael Clichy.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Kurt Zouma.
Clichy. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture, Manchester City. They'll be facing Manchester United away from home.
Carroll! West Ham United are given a corner.
If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into it,
we could be in. In the clear here. Here's the chance.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Clichy. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here to the rescue again, guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Carroll, Noble attacking now. Here the challenge is a good one. They've coped with it well defensively.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. That's an advantage for West Ham.
And here's the shot.
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Still 1-0 here with the time almost up. What about this?
This could be a chance. Sigurdsson!
It was a good opportunity for him at an important moment in the match.
Yeah, I think he might live to regret that at this stage, really delicate stage of the match.
Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He's got support here.
Opportunity here.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Looking good, this move.
Wants to get at him, and he's got past it.
Comes in strongly. It's nicely worked.
This could be it. Sterling! It's a goal here.
They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry. Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Starting at 2-0. Mark Noble. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Look at the stats here. 5 shots, 2 on target for West Ham.
Well, it's not as if they've opened up the opposition.
Shots on here. Oh, and it's over the bar.
Manchester City 2, West Ham United 0. Southampton 1, Sunderland 1. West Bromwich Albion 1, Middlesbrough 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Manchester City with 7 points. In second, Crystal Palace with 7 points. In third, Everton with 7 points. In fourth, Watford with 6 points. In fifth, Manchester United with 6 points. In sixth, Bournemouth with 6 points. In seventh, Arsenal with 6 points. In eighth, Leicester City with 6 points. Bottom of the table, West Ham United with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Southampton with 1 point. Third bottom, Swansea City with 1 point. Fourth bottom, Sunderland with 2 points. Fifth bottom, Tottenham Hotspur with 2 points.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to you all to the home of Manchester United, Old Trafford, the Theatre of Dreams. Alan Smith's had plenty of dreams in his football career and a lot of reality as well. Alan alongside me, Martin Tyler. With Manchester United a dominant force in the Premier League, Alan, for so many years, the City winners in 2012, winners in 2014. They're giving Manchester United a taste of their own medicine, aren't they?
Well, they are. Manchester United have had it all their own way for so many years. And what a feeling inside the City of Manchester these days. Two top teams.
Manchester City feeling good about their own game, looking for another victory. Last time out, they won at home against West Ham.
Yeah, good game, and they won 2-0, deservedly so. A bit tougher today, though. I think they're going to draw.
Two changes for Manchester United today. David De Gea starts in goal. Antonio Valencia starts with Luke Shaw as the full-backs. Paul Pogba plays with Michael Carrick in the middle. In attack, Zlatan Ibrahimovic starts. He was man of the match in the last game. But for a long period, this was a place where Manchester United seemed to be totally unbeatable. But then they've had one or two changes of management, of course, which is always likely to happen when Alex Ferguson retired after so many years. And some of the visitors have been able to come away with points which they would never have expected to get in the past.
Yeah, maybe the fear factor has diminished, and it's up to the manager that's in place at the time to try and build that back up again. For my part, I never scored here, so it wasn't a favourite ground of mine.
Here, the challenge. Good one. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Attacking now. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. No wasting of time in that situation. Gyle Clichy, the away team have had to make a change at left back, where their first choice is out with a ban today.
Yeah, and the new boy coming in, I mean, I think they'll be fine because he's a talented lad.
The shot's on! And they blocked it then. Sergio Aguero. Doing well to keep the ball. Here's the shot. Oh, it's off the bar. Well, the biggest man, the biggest personality, you might say the biggest ego, is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Two goals in his previous match and two really good ones as well.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. They have produced some splendid matches, these two Manchester rivals, in recent seasons. Some high-scoring games as well.
Yeah, we've seen some crackers.
Aguero! It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes. So Manchester City score here.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
Here's Martial. Tackle here. David Silva with a pass that's cut out. Sergio Aguero coming forward. In the shot go, and they've scored again. They say goals change games. Well, certainly two goals here have changed this one. Terrific.
Completely turned this match on its head. What a passage of play that was.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Came in with a challenge. Now Fernandinho. Eric Bailly. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Into the attacking third. Across from Antonio Valencia. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross. by the opposition. Looking to get the ball forward here, Manchester City. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Sanya.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. I can't see this too many times, this goal.
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times, because it's middle of the goal, it's a decent height for him.
Now that's a throw. On the attack here. And in he goes with the tackle. Bakary Sagne gives away a free kick now. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Fouled by Pogba. There's a chance playing. Aguero! Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
Looking for Carrick. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Great chance! What a fine save! Great stop! Manchester City get a corner. Crosses in. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Here's Shaw. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Preston won the ball well forward. Good interception. And now a throw-in. Well, that was quickly done. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Aim for Ibrahimovic. Now, here on the attack is Aguero. Now, Bailly. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That's a little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Looking good, this move. And the cross comes in now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And shoots! Oh, he had a real... And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Three changes, all at the same time. It's quite a drastic decision from the manager.
Number 25, Fernandinho. And number 19,
Leroy. Here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Manchester United on the move here. Yaya Toure. Now Willian. Promising build-up until that challenge. Possession in the midfield area. Nolito. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now Mkhitaryan. In comes the challenge. There's the ball in. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Substitute coming on for Manchester United. And that's good support as they build this attack. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And here's the shot. Terrific stop.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Coming onto the pitch.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Pogba! That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there. Well, you look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
Eric Bailly.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Pogba. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Antonio Valencia. Good challenge here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Nolito. Has it been thrown now after the tackle? Manchester City are on the attack now. Aguero! What a fine save! It's a corner for Manchester City. That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. In with a chance! They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. Go, 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 go.
he headed it goalwards. And Ibrahimovic,
the ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Shots on here. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Trying to thread it through here.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now Mkhitaryan. Manchester United want to make a change now. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Came in with a challenge. Here's Martial. Looking for Mata. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Goalkeeper. It's his ball.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Italian! They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Eight shots, seven on target for Manchester City.
Yeah, good play from the lads when the chances came. They managed to hit that target.
There's a move afoot here, and it's a done deal. We understand Jerome Boateng has signed for Juventus.
Well, it went on for a few weeks, a lot of negotiations by the sound of it, but in the end, about £70 million, maybe money well spent.
Sanya. Here's Willian. It's looking good, this move. David Silva! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Oh, Manchester City. A little blot on their record today, a yellow card for their man.
Yeah, I think he'll take that under the circumstances.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Attacking now.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
And he's in there with a header. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, the look on the face of Manchester City's goalie suggests that he's not going to get beaten out there.
Well, they've got to take this risk now for the corner. Up comes the keeper. Got to be. Goalkeeper hangs on. Final whistle. It's Manchester City's match.
Very efficient. They have produced some splendid matches, these two Manchester rivals.
Aguero! Sergio Aguero coming forward. And in the shot.
Yo, DJ, put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me this shit right now.